Spanish Prime Minister Mariano Rajoy has given Catalonia's separatist leader 5 days to say whether or not he has declared independence. If Carles Puigdemont confirms by Monday that he has, he will be given a further 3 days to withdraw the declaration. Failing that, Madrid will invoke Article 155 of the Constitution, allowing it to suspend the region's autonomy and impose direct rule. Catalan leaders signed a declaration of independence on Tuesday. However, they halted its implementation to allow for talks with Madrid. Spain has been in turmoil since the separatist government held a disputed referendum in Catalonia on 1 October, which was declared invalid by the country's constitutional court. Almost 90% of voters backed independence, with a turnout of 43%, Catalan officials say. Anti-independence voters largely boycotted the ballot, and there were several reports of irregularities. National police were involved in violent scenes, as they tried to stop the vote taking place. Mr. Rajoy said his government had asked the regional government to clarify whether or not it had declared independence. He accused Mr. Puigdemont of having created deliberate confusion, and said he wanted to restore certainty. This call, ahead of any of the measures that the government may adopt under Article 155 of our Constitution, seeks to offer citizens the clarity and security that a question of such importance requires, Mr. Rajoy said. There is an urgent need to put an end to the situation that Catalonia is going through, to return it to safety, tranquility and calm, and to do that as quickly as possible. Mr. Rajoy was speaking after holding an emergency cabinet meeting on Wednesday morning, to discuss the government's next steps. Speaking later in Parliament, Mr. Rajoy said Spain was facing the most serious threat to its 40-year-old democracy. He accused the separatists of hatching an anti-democratic plan, foisting their will on all the people of Catalonia, and said the Spanish government had had no choice but to restore order. "It falls to the Catalan leader to restore constitutional normality," he told deputies, rejecting any suggestion of outside mediation in the dispute. He added that he was willing to negotiate on the issue of regional autonomy and changes to the constitution, but this had to be within the framework of the law. Katia Adler, BBC Europe Editor, Madrid. Spain's prime minister tried today to put the ball back in the Catalan court. He has asked the Catalan president to clarify if he is making a declaration of independence or not. In the meantime, sources in the Senate, Spain's upper house of parliament, where Prime Minister Rajoy's popular party has a majority, say the request has been made to trigger Article 155 of the Spanish Constitution, under which Mr. Rajoy would be able to suspend Catalan autonomy, possibly immediately, or bit by bit. "Article 155 has never been used before, so we are in a kind of Brexit situation before Article 50 was triggered. The article legally exists, but there are disagreements about how far-reaching it is, how it would/should work, and how quickly, in practice."